On request, here's a meditation for those of you who feel brokenhearted. When you're ready, when you're all set, seated nicely, close your eyes. And start with following your breaths to anchor yourself in this meditation. Then see if you can find a bit of softness in your heart. Perhaps some compassion with yourself. Perhaps some self-love. If someone left your life, or left a certain intimate relationship with you, then at least you will still be there for yourself, always. So let your attention find that center of your chest, where the energetic heart center is. Let yourself rest there. The heart does have a capability of healing by itself. Just like when you have a wound on your leg, the skin will heal, so does your heart heal. It just needs some time. And your loving attention will surely help. In the meantime, you might have all kinds of thoughts about your situation. Maybe you're afraid you'll never find someone else as nice as this person who left your life. Maybe you have anger inside you. Maybe you don't understand how this could happen. Just watch all of it. We're not here to push anything away. We're here to see and allow. Give it a space. How are you? Ask yourself. And maybe you can find a glimpse of faith. That things might get better. We are complex beings. We have thoughts and then next we think the opposite. We have all kinds of feelings and some we like and some we don't like. And yes, we can try to solve our things out. And even though there are so many ambiguities inside us, we also try to create clarity, especially in a time like this. It can feel like a storm inside yourself, with the wind blowing different directions every minute. All we can do in taking our best care of our hearts is to just let ourselves be human, be who we are, be there for ourselves. Thank you. give ourselves the warmth that we lack from others. As best as we can. And then appreciate ourselves for that effort as best as we can. Breathe deeply into your heart. Breathe out fully. Keep breathing every breath and nourishment for your heart. Thank you. Your heart might say it back to you. Or thank you, you might say to your heart. Thank you for being my heart. You are the caretaker of your heart, and I'm sure that you are doing the best job you can. That is wonderful. That is good enough. Remember the room that you're sitting in. Just know that you can always return with your attention to your heart and give your heart whatever nourishment you feel like giving in that moment. Then when you're ready, slowly open your eyes again. I hope you had a nice meditation time. If you have any requests for me, you can let me know in the comments below. If you would like to download my free meditation album, you can find it on my website. The link is in the description box, so that's below this video. And I'm also hosting a monthly online live meditation group. So if you want to attend, you can do so. I would like to see you there. Link as well provided down below. I wish you all the best with your broken heart, that you may heal softly and beautifully.